one. Homies was doing juvenile life up in CYA, while the rest of us was out here killing motherfuckers from left to right, east to west. Check it. Historia empieza en mi barrio chingón. I heard there was a party and my homeboys got thrown. And everyone was going and everyone was there. The party was slipping and no one really cared. But the putas rolled up and the putas rolled up from all them fucking primos and said I was fucked up. To Ramblas approach and said going slow. Everyone dropped when them vatos unloaded. Three men camp went down and one didn't make it. So all them fucking barrios, ese will regret it. Now my barrios united, my barrio was tight. And all my fucking homeboys was ready for the fight. Mission one, mission two, it's shit accomplished. And no fucking rudas, it's shit could stop this. Sometimes it seemed like the war would never end. But the guerra went on again and again. Get every barrio from the west to the east. Doing it for my homeboys that's resting in peace. The streets wasn't safe, local day or night. But this fucking night, something wasn't right. The devil was loose, I could feel him near. I was young in the calles, I ain't had no fear. The hood I was hot, it said everywhere I go. The hood I was out, it said fucking with sureños. Flashed his lights as the homeboy came. The homeboy got shot, but he didn't explain. We got to the place where the homeboy was. And I was thinking about the barrios and vatos that hate us. Could tell by their faces, the homeboys would suffer. And after this battle, all the times will get rougher. The homeboy was gone and it made the barrio mad. It's all fucked up.
Stuck like baby, baby. Cause I'm living the vida loca. In the neighborhood, rolling with the top down. White Peter had took it to the back now. Yeah, it's stuck life, motherfucker. My body full of them gang related tattoos. Different bitch every day, got the hood sold up. Homies moving work, my paper to the book. What can I say, playboy? I guess I'm blessed that my mama chose to raise little Byron in the west. The place where I got my game and I got my swag. And I ain't talking about your skinny jean, little fat. The land of the Sioux Whoop and what up, cuz? Them 13s and my 18s, ease up. Don't get it twisted, I know we all enemies. I just thought I'd give a quick shout out to all the G's. Straight clowning, got your bitch on my lap. In the hotel suite making her booty clap. Then she turned around slowly to drop it low. On her knees, now my pants straight to the floor. You should've heard all them times that she called me daddy. Head game, I ain't even hit the pussy yet. Then she whispered in my ear, told me smack it in the ass. Said she needed a real boss from the set.
It's thug like baby, baby. Cause I'm living the vida loca. In the neighborhood, rolling with the top down. White Peter had took it to the back now. Yeah, it's thug life, motherfucker. My body full of them gang-related tattoos. Different bitch every day, got the hood sold up. Homies moving work, my paper to the book.
To keep it real, this street shit is all I know. The reason why I live and what I'ma die for. Catch me two-stepping at the sweet 15. No invite, so getting dogged by the family. And they mad cause my homies drinking all their beer. They don't say shit cause we the ones they fear. My new girlfriend family just moved in. Her little brother no longer innocent. You see we just jumped in, little Pablo. Sent him with the Tech 9 to bust out the jungle. My girl mad at me cause I led him to the gang. I told her get used to it, I'm never gonna change. I told her baby girl this how you met me. Either you with me or you against me. She cried for a bit, realized she couldn't leave. Kissed her in the head, told her not.